The ROM hack is delayed until there are more levels designed for the ROM hack. Helping with models is open. Until then, stick around with more updates. This is Luigi 1 Interactive Software. Off to updating.